Moscow, President Vladimir Putin on Monday ordered Russian forces in Syria to start withdrawing and held surprise talks with Syrian President Bashar Assad on a visit to Russia's Humeymim Air Base in Latakia province, Russian news agencies reported. Read more, share on Facebook, share on Twitter.